Thank you. It's early again. I'm at the river. I got a couple hours to fish before I gotta go into work, so might as well take advantage of it. And I'm at my favorite spot right now during the summer, but it's like early spring right now, so I don't know how good it's gonna be. But hopefully I can get on some big bass. I don't know yet. Try to figure something out. I gotta ride a bike to the spot, so I'm definitely not gonna bring everything that I have. I'm only gonna bring a couple stuff in a backpack. Yo. I'm not in the spot yet, but last time I was here, I saw this tree, but I didn't have my camera. But it just amazes me what beavers can do. Like, look how clean that looks. He's about to chop down this whole tree if the people hadn't came down here and cut it before. All right. Back to the bike. All right, made it here. See it with some polarized lenses, maybe. That's what I'm seeing. Unpolarized, polarized. I'm not gonna hype this spot up or anything, but usually during the summer, this spot is pretty awesome. You usually catch like 1 to 2 big bass and a lot of small ones. But the 1 to 2 big bass for this skinny water right here, they're like 5 pounds. That's not bad for an area like this where it's not like a pond or anything. That water's pretty high. This is where I usually catch them. Let's try this first. Well, the chad bait wasn't working, so usually a spinner bait does pretty well here. All right, let's see if this works.
can't figure out these fish. I've made like 100 casts already and nothing. Not a single hit. Oh, let's try something else. Got my first fish on the jerk bait. Is he still on? Is this a pike? Never mind, I'm not excited. Damn it. Well, it's still a fish. Nope, don't do that. Alright. What's up, dude? Look how slimy this guy is. He's got some marks. Oh god, I'm in mud. Jesus. Show you the inside of these guys' mouths. Freaking gnarly. Alright, let's get a release on this guy. What? Now I'm all slimy. I didn't get skunked, so. Hopefully I don't catch another one of those. I just lost the only jerkbait I had. And that's the only thing the fish have bit was a jerkbait. Now we gotta figure something else out. Oh! Gotcha. I love jigs. What a pretty fish. Come here. Right on that jig. Whew. Right through the nose. Hopefully I can get this thing out. Oh, here we go. It's like a pound and a half, 2 pounds, something like that. Planning on getting an underwater shot, but let her go on accident.
Caught that fish on this jig.
A little green, natural colored jig right there with a crawl on the back of it. There's a fish right there, swimming away. Scared it.
I don't know what to do. Caught one pike. Nothing else is biting. I've tried just about every lure that I have, and nothing's working.
I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits. I gotta go into work early, so that's that. Caught a couple fish, had fun. At least I got out today. Thank you.
me get to a safer area. Shit. My bad, dude.